October 17th, 2011. Here we are at Graffiti Bridge, Frankenstein Bridge, Puerto Rican Bridge, Latino Bridge, possibly White Bridge. I saw one reference on the internet that said it's also White Bridge. This is where supposedly some kid jumped off it, committed suicide. But the part of that story that I don't get is, it's only about a 15-foot drop. Would have been hard for him to have died jumping off this bridge. But this is supposedly near where Zombie Torch is. And that's the last place that we're going. And we're going there now.